In this video, you will learn how to create a rubric in Canvas and use it to grade student work. To get started, open your course and click on Rubrics in the left-hand navigation. Select Add Rubric and enter the title of your rubric in the title field. The rubric includes one default criterion, which you can edit by clicking the Edit or the pencil icon. It will be helpful for you to have your rubric handy while you're building this rubric in Canvas. Type in or copy and paste the description of the first criterion, as well as the longer description of the criterion. Click Update Criterion. Enter the maximum number of points for the criterion in this box. While only one point value is required, you may add additional point values by clicking on the Add Rating icon. Update the rating score, provide a title, and add a rating description if needed. Click Update Rating. To add another criterion, click Add Criterion. You're now given two options. You can either create a new criterion from scratch or you can duplicate an existing one, which I will demonstrate here. Click Update Criterion. Do this one more time with the final criterion. And update the point value for the criterion. Everything looks good, so now I will click Create Rubric. To attach this rubric to an assignment, click on the Assignments tab. Open the assignment. And click on Add Rubric. From this screen, you can create a new rubric or you can attach an existing one by clicking on Find a Rubric. On the left-hand side, you will see a list of all courses in which you are enrolled as an instructor. Click on the current course, click on the rubric you wish to add, scroll down, you may need to resize the window, and click Use this rubric. The rubric is now attached to the assignment and visible to students. If you wish to use it to grade student work, click on the pencil icon, scroll down, and check the box Use this rubric for assignment grading, and click Update Rubric. To attach a rubric to a discussion, open the discussion, and click on the three dots next to the Edit button. Click Add Rubric. Now you'll follow the same steps that we followed moments ago. For more information about creating, editing, and using rubrics, visit the Canvas knowledge base by following the link provided in the description below.